Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to add follow button to your Facebook profile. If you want others to see a follow button instead of a add friend button when they come to your Facebook profile, you can easily do it in just a few steps. Just follow these steps. Open up Facebook app and log into your profile if you haven't already. Click on the menu icon at the top right corner of your screen. Scroll down and click on Settings and Privacy. In the submenu, select Privacy Shortcuts. Click on See More Privacy Settings. Scroll down till you find section named How People Can Find and Contact You. Click on Who Can Send You Friend Requests. Select Friends of Friends. Now go all the way back and go to Settings. Scroll down to Privacy section and click on Public Posts. Make sure that all settings here are set to Public. So let's set Who Can Follow Me to Public. Done. Now let's see if follow button has been enabled. As you can see, follow button has been successfully enabled on this Facebook profile. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to add follow button to your Facebook profile. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.